I think working at ARL is an excellent opportunity to set yourself apart from your fellow students.
We push the envelope of really of what's possible.
We have a lot of the technologies that really don't exist in some other labs.
This technology that was deployed, you know, on Mars rovers that I'm working on here in the middle of Pennsylvania that everyone's excited in, they're actually gonna, you know, deploy and use.
It's a nice challenge to be able to apply the theory that we learn in school to develop solutions for actual problems.
You're actually getting to work on real world problems and conducting research with some of the leading researchers in the world at the same time.
The mentors are very hands-on.
I can go to all these different experts in their fields for help. So I have almost this like sort of team that's there for to help me and support me.
This machine here is basically extruding material.
When we produce students, they're extremely well-rounded and they're very grounded in fundamentals, so they can go into a range of different industries.
Students work directly with industry. They're giving presentations. They know what schedule means. They know what cost means.
They're not really cookie cutter type of scientists or engineers.
Most of my students will have job offers at least 6 months before they graduate. And once they graduate and they go to work for a company, what I'm told by those companies is that those students hit the ground running.
And we also have the huge name and recognition that once working here, people really have a good respect for what you've done and they know you've made a real contribution to science.
It's broadened my horizons on a bunch of different aspects of what I do and how I look at the world.
If you want your taste of Silicon Valley here in Pennsylvania and work on the latest and greatest technology and really push the envelope of what's possible, then come to ARL.